another example of my narrow building thing. That's actually two buildings side by side. Same height. Green one on the right appears to be some kind of an open floor, whole thing, type thing. And a little bluish white thing on the left appears to be individual apartments. I don't even know where they put the elevator in the building that narrow. But anyway, I'm gonna walk around back and get some shots from behind. I don't think there's anybody in the green one. The other one looks to be full. Yeah, you see the green one is empty. Bluish white one there appears to be occupied and finished. Something about them that attracts me to them. I don't know, I like them. Don't see any ACs yet. Let's look around back, see if we can find any AC units. Okay, here's the backside. Yeah, you see there's ACs down, small ones though. It's probably just for the bedroom area. Down the living quarters one, the small narrow thing. And nothing at all on the bigger area. I'm not sure I'm about elevators or anything on this thing. The green one obviously is sort of a loft type deal. You take the whole floor and build it out the way you want.